huge gains. And I got most improved. If I can do that again, here's me. Here's me next year. See that? I mean, that's what I'm hoping for. That would be awesome. Put a lot of hard work in, so like my body like hurts, and all I can do is like try to rehab. That's definitely been the hardest thing, is just like getting my body to feel good again. I had to take more time off this time just to like get my body to recover. You know, I didn't start squatting again until like 2 weeks before the open started, which made the open like super tough. Somehow I ended up doing better in the open than I ever done. I guess that means I'm better than I was last year, but I don't necessarily feel like I am. You know, it's always challenging because when I have like a bad day, then I'm like, why am I doing this again? But then on the good days, I'm like, this is awesome. You know, so it goes back and forth. Having my training partner, Colleen, she's helped me like make it a lot more fun than just training by myself. Kind of reminded me of like when I very first started CrossFit, when I just would do it all the time because I loved going to the gym to like hang out with my friends. So she's kind of like brought that back, and I needed that. And now I feel like, yeah, like this is gonna be a really good year. Now I'm kind of looking at regionals as just a stepping stone to get to the final playground, I guess. I want to finish higher than sixth place at the games. That's probably the only thing that really matters to me. You know, I feel like just training super hard and just on the other side, just doing everything I can to like recover my body, you know, like not just physically, but like mentally, to just feel good and happy about where I'm at. I guess you just do this so many times that it's just like you have to find new goals and new reasons and new motivation to push you really hard. It's hard to stop something that you're so routine in, that you do actually really like, and it causes you a lot of stress. But I feel like if you're not doing something in your life that like makes you super nervous, sick to your stomach, or whatever, you're not growing. Like you're just staying constant. So this is that thing that helps me grow.